Comstock has sabotaged our contraption. Yet, we are not...